Hey guys, Meg here. As you know, a couple weeks ago, I made an awesome peanut butter brownie pie. That was for my sister's baby shower. Well, she just had the baby, so I had to make her her second favorite treat, and that is my peanut butter cookie dough brownies. To make your peanut butter cookie dough brownies, you want to start by placing a half cup of butter and 2 1-ounce squares of unsweetened chocolate into a heat-safe bowl. And just microwave this for about a minute, minute and a half until it's completely melted. Check it every 30 seconds or so just so you can mix it up so nothing scorches. Once it's completely melted, you can add in 1 teaspoon of vanilla. In a separate bowl, you want to combine 1 cup of sugar along with 2 eggs and mix that up well before you add your other ingredients. Once it's combined, you can add in 1/2 teaspoon of salt, 1/2 teaspoon of baking powder, and 1/2 cup plus 2 tablespoons of flour. Mix that together, and then you can add in that chocolate mixture that you made earlier. To finish, you're just going to add 3/4 cup of chocolate chips to that. Now you can take a 9x9 pan, just spray that lightly with nonstick spray, put your brownie mixture in the pan, and then place that in a 350-degree oven for about 25 minutes. Start checking it around 20 just to make sure you don't burn your brownie. While that's baking, you can start making your peanut butter layer. And for that, you are going to combine 1/2 cup of brown sugar with 1/4 cup of unsalted room temperature butter and just mix that together until you have a nice smooth consistency. Now you're gonna add in 1/2 cup creamy peanut butter, 2 tablespoons of milk, mix that up again, and then you can finish it off with 1/2 teaspoon of salt and then 1/2 cup plus 2 tablespoons of flour and mix that well together. Once your brownie is done cooking and you've let it cool for a little bit, you can place your peanut butter layer right on top of that. Put it to the side and now you can make your ganache to go on top. So that's going to be 3/4 cup of chocolate chips. You can use semi-sweet, dark chocolate chips are really delicious on this. And also 1/4 cup of heavy cream. Once again, place that in your microwave until it's nice and smooth. Put that right on top of your peanut butter layer and then put it in the fridge. You're gonna wanna put this in the fridge for at least 1/2 hour to harden up a little bit. Don't worry if you can't wait, just go ahead, dig at it with a spoon. I have.
I hope you love these. I know my sister did. She certainly gobbled them up. And so did my niece, they both love them. Try them at home, definitely share the photos on my Facebook page and make sure you subscribe so you can see my new videos every Wednesday and Saturday.